I was aware of the Hampton House growing up. In fact, on Sunday evenings, the lounge would have live jazz. And the gentleman that played in the lounge would allow us youngsters to come in and sit in on the jazz tunes. So we learned how to play music by sitting in with the professionals, and Hampton House was one of the places that I frequented.